built a little cabin on a really tall hill. We'll plant a little garden, pray for every meal.
My dear sisters and brothers, we are here to celebrate the flourishing, the culmination, the blessing of human love.
We'll take a little nap on the butterfly grass. Bodies close together like wine in a glass. Hold you close. Hold you close.
Ewart, as you're looking forward to a big day, I just want you to know that I really love you so much. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I want you to know, whatever God has put ahead and for us, we're going to face it together. And may God bless you.
The church presents to us a wonderful passage from the book of Ecclesiasticus. In this book, it describes the wonders and the beauty of a good wife. In the wife, in a good woman, in a good mother, somehow is an icon of the church, of heaven. A church that is fruitful, a church that is beautiful, a church that is blessed, and a church that is loving.
I really love you, like a lot, and my vow to you is that I will protect you no matter what. I'll protect you for the rest of my life. Whatever happens, I'll be there for you in good times and bad times.
Of a high-rise apartment, dreaming of more. We should be living out where the river bends, where the grass gets green and the highway.
Happiness starts from within, you know?
Call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Ewart Tuokigera, do take you, Lucy Kasiva Msao, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
Wonderful.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Lucy Kasiba Musau, do take you, Ewart Thuokigera, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for rich, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish.